We are going to continue the Mission 8 Two Betrayals on Twitch right now. If this is on YouTube, that was like a little YouTube intro. What's up, YouTube? hit the Quan and look like a duck. Nah, I'm cool. I'm chilling, bruh. Halo or Destiny? Halo, absolutely. But you know what? I played Destiny the other night with Paul. It was actually really fun. I finally figured out how to make it fun. Silent Taws is now following. Thank you, Silent Taws. Oh, we got 226 people. What up,
which
Joe?
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive.
I always hated the way the AllSpark spoke.
Is something wrong?
No.
Let's see. Nothing. Let's watch him whip Nae Nae.
Shall we?
JD too scared to hit the Quan. I don't know how to hit the Quan. Am I going to have to Google how to hit the Quan?
I am a genius.
Hold on.
Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come
How to Hit the Quan Dance tutorial 1 month ago. 400,000 views.
That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
This shit looks so stupid. I'm waiting for this dude to hit the Quan, though. Step one, bend your knees. That's what it says.
Really?
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood.
All right, sorry, I got a little caught up. Cortana out here talking.
A construct in the core. That is absolutely unacceptable.
Step two: swing your arms to hit the Quan.
I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough.
Listen to him arguing.
The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses,
why is he?
Yo,
he's doing something like this. He said, hold on, I don't know if you'll be able to see me. I'm getting cut off. He went like this. He said, hit the Quan. He said, oh, you can't see my head. Hold on. He said,
the only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death.
Hold on 1 second.
All
right, let me do that. You still can't see my
head. He went like this.
He said, hit the Quan. Now bend your knees and go like this. Isn't that the same dance that it's the rich homie Quan. That's why it's called the Quan. I just figured that out. Is that the dance he does when he goes that stupid dance? I'm never doing that ever in my life. I'm very upset that I allowed you guys to get me to do it like this much. That's the dumbest fucking dance in the world. I'm not doing that dumb shit. That's the dance, and I got it. That dance? Get the fuck out of here. Where's my $700? Step three, move your arms to the beat.
Last time you asked me,
that was so dumb.
Would I do it?
Never.
Having had considerable time to ponder your words, my answer is
never in my life.
There's no choice.
Step four, donate. Look, what's up, y'all? Oh my goodness, that is dumb. That is like a legit dumbass. What's it called? That shit's so weak. I thought y'all were talking about a cool dance, man. Y'all trying to have me hit that dumbass dance from the Flex video? Oh god, terrible. Oh shit. Okay, time to play. Okay, let's get this shit going, boy. Oh. Damn, it's been a while since I've... Oh my god, I'm so used to playing Destiny that I'm thinking it's Halo. Oh, I forgot you couldn't look down the sight in the old game. Oh god. Lord have mercy, child. Shouldn't be too hard. Fuck, unless I fall off a cliff. And like, flex, and then when we flex, and then when it's dead, then I got it.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky.
For those of you who are wondering, we're playing Halo 1. I never got a chance. I mean, I wanted to beat all the Halos before Halo 4 came out, but that didn't happen. I did beat Halo 4 on my channel, though. So if you guys want to watch that, it's up there. What's up, 22K Golden Boy? How you doing?
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlement to see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
How do I, where do I have to go?
The ship's fusion reactors.
There's, usually a panel. Here we go. RB. They switch you between old school and, oh yeah, this is old school.
Ooh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, and this is new school. Okay. What's up, Holy Pikachu? Thank you for the follow. Oh, what's up with you guys?
Got him.
Whoa. Did I really just fucking die? I didn't even realize I was dying. Okay, well, that was whack as shit. Can I do one more thing real quick, guys? My apologies. Alright, my bad. So you guys are talking about hitting that dumbass dance. Never doing that again. That was stupid. That was genuinely just like a really dumb thing to do. But you guys have your weird wishes. Oh, ow. Alright. Come on. Alright. My life is okay right now. Grenade? Yeah, that was pretty good. Still getting shot. Oh god, I might. Come on, don't lose. Okay, good job. Who followed? What's up, Jericho Blaze? Thank you for the follow. Oh man, I can't believe you guys wanted me to do that whack ass dance.
I hit him.
I got it. Boy, it's been a long time
since I played a little bit of Halo.
That shmoney dance, JD. Nah, man. You guys tried to trick me for $700. I'll never let you trick me again.
Never ever, dude.
Nah, but I'm sorry, guys. That Quan dance is so terrible. What's up, Chris Vargas 2002? How you doing, though? What's really good, though?
What's really good? Watch where that got pimping.
All right. Oh shit.
Halo time. This is one of the greatest games ever created.
Difficulty? I think I have it on normal right now. Just so I can beat it. I did beat this game on hard when I was younger, though. Back in the day, when I used to play video games on hard, I did not care about losing because it was just a freaking video game. Sweet! Bitch! Oh! Man, that headshot. I don't know. He hated that.
Sweet!
Oh, bad throw. Oh, I'm getting... What the... Somebody tell me what am I doing?
Halo's primary firing mechanisms.
What am I doing
right
now?
They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous.
I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range.
Hold on. I'm going to turn the game down a little bit. It's a little loud.
I said we flesh, then we light the flesh, and then on the flesh, and I got it.
I can't believe that's the kind of music you guys like to listen to. I can't believe that song Flex is actually something you guys enjoy. That's it's very, very disappointing. Such a whack-ass track, dude.
It's not a whack track, dude. It's one of the best tracks I've ever heard. I really like Flex by Rikomi Quinn.
What's going on, though, guys? Watch your whip. Watch me, Nene.
You will never see me, Nene.
Never. Not unless my name is... Wait, where'd it go? Not unless my name is... Oh, shit. It's gone. I wanted John Cena! How you gonna get... How did it get mixed up? Damn it. Damn it, I lost my John Cena. There it is. Where the... It's not... It doesn't... There it is, yeah. Not unless my name is...
John Cena!
Oh, man. Oh, God. That is funny. All right, I'm done. I'm sorry, let's play. What's up, Tuba Dude? Tuba Dude 45. What's up, Tuba Dude?
Tuba-doo.
So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used.
Tuba-doo.
That should buy us some time. I'm marking
the. Why don't we just run down the mountain without nav point. We need inciting to move in a battle? The device. Crap. Garbage. I haven't played in so long. Oh shit. I'm running into something. Oh! Did my boy just die from falling?
The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary.
Oh my god, terrible.
They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify the signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous.
That boy Nightbot just doesn't know when to stop. I swear I try to set him up correctly.
So,
where's my? I need a health pack.
The monitor will need to repair.
If we damage and destroy the generators, the monitor will repair them.
Some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in. All right,
we need to get up there. That means we need to get down the hill. Oh, shit. Dude, I shot him straight in the face. Nothing happened. We need to get down the hill and go get a Banshee. I'm about to lose. I'm about to die. Not yet. Oh, shit. Watch out, bro. Don't die. I'm dead. Oh, god damn it. I just want to get out of there.
The machinery in these canyons
damn
are
it.
Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They
consist all right, I'm going to fight him.
Phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal.
It's just been a
and
long
allow
time.
Fire deep into space.
Let's go for the big
the
guys first.
Are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate.
Really? Shotgun to the face. No death.
If we damage or destroy them, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some
okay,
time.
There was another big guy. Where's
I'm
he at?
The location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Bad, bad throw. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, this is a little bit better. Oh, crap. Oh, health pack. And, oh, my God, yes, guns. Hell, yeah, rocket launchers. Not really what I want, but still better than what I had. Oh, yeah. That's that music, baby. Shit, I'm losing my life really badly. Wait, we should get the command. Oh, my God. What the fuck was that? Yo, I'm about to die, bro. Fuck, get out your rockets. No grenades. What? Bro, I'm about to die. Come on, man. You, gotta be. No, I'm not gonna waste it on him. No, come on, chill. Shit! Oh my gosh. There's a fucking Wraith! Excuse me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I need that Banshee right there. We gotta go for the Wraith, I'm dead. Fucking shit! Oh, yes. You know what, guys? I don't like that I'm starting to get a rep on YouTube for being bad at video games. It's making me sad, okay? I genuinely know how to play video games. I think it's like playing for people is what is screwing me up. Because I guess I do worse when I have to do it on a platform or in public. Get fucking wrecked, you bitch. Did I go get my rocket? I didn't. It's on the other side. You gotta be kidding me, dude. I need the health pack that's right around here. Fucking A. Try to noob combo in with a shoddy. Got him. Alright, let's get this health pack. What's up, Revi6? How you doing? Thank you for the follow. Okay. Got this. Pick up the goddamn rocket launcher. How do you pick it up? I forgot. There it is. Okay. Okay. All right. Renegon Sharingan. What's up? I'm going to go the other way. It seemed a little bit easier. No, there's a Wraith on the other side, though. Shit. Renegon? Can I hit one? I think I got one. No, I missed. Fuck. What about him? Yep, got him. I'm pretty good at sticking people. That used to be like one of my strategies when I played online as a young lad. Oh god. Damn it. Come on, if I lose another life, I swear. Alright, come on, just run. Run for a second. Let's just get away. And let's get around here and get to the Banshee. Shit! He shot a thing and I'm in the wrong area. Okay, I gotta be fast enough. You know what? I got a grenade launcher. Let's make it work. One more. One fucking. No, that's JD. That's JD. What's up? Fuck no! Oh my god, he shot it right before I died. Right before I shot him, or right before he died. Oh my gosh, that is just good. That is good gaming right there. Paul for Smash, what's up? How you doing? Welcome to stream. Alright, we're gonna go. He's not dead? What's up, bro? Okay. Buck shots to the face, pimp. Alright, slow down. Slide down here. Okay. Alright, get this. I think we'll go the other way because there's bad guys here. They don't notice me yet. I'm gonna go towards the Wraith. Shit, here comes a guy. He doesn't notice me yet, though, either. Got him. Okay. Quiet, hush, little baby, don't say a word. Get your ass killed by Master Chief. Alright, got some more grenades. Gotta watch out for that, dude. Alright, and... fuck, tell me I made it. Okay, and one freaking more. Shit, is there someone behind me? There's two of these little fuckers behind me. Shit, that Wraith, you mother. Come on, don't make me destroy my Banshee on accident. He's moving. I hit the tree. No, I hit the tree. One more. Damn, he keeps swerving on me. I mean, that's his job. Huh. Fuck yes. I destroyed it. Yes. All you guys can eat a dick. Eat a dick. Get away from me. Eat a dick. I'm going for this thing. Holy shit, if I die. If I die right now, I'm going to be so fucking mad. How do you get on this shit? Oh, it's been a long time. Come on. Fly. I haven't played this game in a long time. Oh my God. That was ridiculous. That's how you shoot. How do you jump out? I don't want to mess up. And graphics look really good in this game, though. JD, you can zoom in. Whoa, I really don't know how to fly anymore? Damn, you scrub-ass dude. I don't want to push the wrong button and jump out, so let me go here, because this is where we need to be. Right? Whoa. No, it's up there. Oh, shit. Never mind. Checkpoint done. I would have been going through a whole nother level. Oh, my God. A whole nother level. Oh, New Jersey Devil. Oh, God. Whoa, 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 buddy. How do you... Okay. You can fly to the top. I know you can, like, R and A to do... Oh, God. Why do I not know how to play this game anymore? It's ridiculous. This is my favorite game. Or it still is, but... Oh, God. Oh, they're right there. Oh, shit. Did we get them? Yeah, we did. All right, land it. Just land it. And get out. Holy crap. Yo, what's up, people? Henry's promoting again. What's up, Mr. Promoter? You worse than the flyer man in Hollywood who be putting flyers on people's cars. Boy, put don't tell JD. He will think I'm promoting. You are promoting. To tell people that you're streaming in 10 minutes of promotion. It's all good, though. I don't care. That's the pulse generator. That's what we need to shut down. All right. How do we shut it down?
To interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to destroy...
Oh! Fuck. Did I just...
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Okay. Cool. Now where do we go, Cortana? They got them robots in there. I always got scared around the end of this game because of the flood. But we lost Oh, mother fudge. Shit. I don't like these guys either because they just murder you without any warning or anything. They're not... Did it fall... It fell on top of me? What? What? Wait, is this before I got in? Yeah, it is. Should I go find a health pack?
That's the question. All right.
Did I change? G-Lion, what's up for the follow? How you doing? Sorry, trying to make sure my hair look on fleek, you know what I'm saying? Is this where I came from? This is where I came from. Alright, this is the thing. Pulse generator, right? Alright. Got it. And then out of nowhere, those bad guys come. Out of nowhere, too. Look, right behind me. How do you duck? Oh, I got it. And now there's bad guys in the building. They flew in from nowhere. So now what? Leave? I forgot what to do. It's been a long time since I've played a good old match in Halo. Oh, shit. Alright, fuck. Alright, motherfucker. Shit, shit. Everybody die. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm gone. I guess get back on the Banshee and go. Yeah, here we go. Where's my Banshee?
The second pulse generator.
Is over.
And I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
It's down there. Still need some health though. Uh-oh. What's up, Bad Karma 714? How you guys doing? What's up, y'all? That bad guy? Yep. Hey. Oh. Alright, we got rid of some bad guys. That's good. Alright. I always hated the way they took over Captain Keys. I think that's who it was, right? They took... Holy shit. I think they, like, took his body and used it as, like... Whoa! They used it as, like, their own little, like, pod to, like, form a new type of covenant. Or, no, a flood. He became a flood or something. Oh, it's gross. Am I hyped for Game Shakers? You know it. You know it, bro. Bro, you know it. Dude. Bent it. Sorry, that was annoying. 232 people in the building. What's up, everyone? Okay, that's all I want to say. How y'all doing? What's really popping? What's really good in the hood? You see the way I'm talking? This is the way I talk when I'm on stream, because my microphone is positioned in a way where I cannot have it right in front of my face. So that means I've got to talk to the right. So now I'm talking to you like this. And it's like a, Peter Griffin. Because, you know, that's how you do that Peter Griffin voice. You put your mouth to the right. I actually like to do it to the left, though. Okay, Goddians.
All right. Giggity.
I always used to do Quagmire. It's pretty good.
All right. Oh,
that's hilarious. Oh, hi, Peter. Oh, that's funny. Okay, come on. Okay, we're getting them buckshots off, bruh. But you know, what do they know about you? Dirty Burma, what do they know? What do they... Let me know if I'm singing way too loud. Or at all. Let me know if I'm ruining your night by singing. Okay, that... Is this it? I forgot. Wow, come on, JD. Your Halo knowledge is lacking. Is this where I came from? I don't think so. Oh, I forgot you can't run in this game. Oh, yeah, this is where I came from. Yeah, I'm locked. Okay, where do I go? Oh, somewhere over the rainbow. Okay. Brother, don't act like a trick. Bitch, I don't fuck with you. Same song, y'all. Same song. Same song and dance. I really don't know where to go, guys. Let me know. Anybody in the chat play this game enough to know where the heck I'm supposed to go? What's up? Lesur in serio? Leisureino. Mr. Leisureino. Oh, you know what? Maybe I go up here. And then hop in there. Yeah, there it is. I found it. How? I swore I walked past this thing. Whoa. Okay. Maybe not. And you're... Oh, he's not dead. I'm about to die. Yeah. There we go. Halo Master. Oh, crap. Are the invisibility dudes here? I hate those guys. They come down the hallway with the swords. Scary mother effers, dude. I'm gonna just test a rocket. No, I must have fought them on the way in. Oh, no, there's something there. Ah, you sons of bitches. It's just regulars. They just teleported. They weren't even here when I shot that last bullet. Bro, what? Can a man get a health pack? Can I get a hot tub? Did they start me all the way over? What the hell? Why does the room have bad guys in it now? Did it have bad guys when I got here? I forgot. It did. I swore I threw the grenade and thought it stuck to somebody, and then I just kept going. Oh my god. Ah, man. God, that's just so weak. Quiet. Oh, what? JD is awesome, 101. Thank you for making a shit. Yo, I'm terrible right now, but thank you for making a Twitch account dedicated to my awesomeness. I do appreciate that. It's always appreciated. What if I... No? No? No, bro? Are you fucking serious? They changed the type of dude it was a second ago. Where is he? Alright, there's two around this corner. Oh no, they just move them. Holy fucking shit, I am killing myself. That is so crazy. That is... God, I mean, that is just so... That is just so... Alright. That's it. Sorry. What are y'all talking about in the chat? When's Halo 5 coming out? October 27th, people. Can't wait. There's too many Halo games. I think they've officially ran their course. Bruh, stop running. I mean, I love Halo, though. So I feel like I'm going to play it regardless, but it's about that time Halo starts to... I mean, no, I'm down for a new story. I'm tripping. I'm lying right now. Halo's my joint. Get that work. Was there another bad guy there? Wasn't there a big red guy? What does a dude gotta do to get a health pack? Anything. Anyone. Please. I need health. Nope, none in here. I think I blew them away. Hey, bye guys. The hunter is back. Look, they're gonna teleport. See? Them boys pulled some... Shit. Got him? Dude, that elite is just... He is being an asshole right now. Don't make me use these rockets, bro. Don't make me use these rockets. Look at him. He's a monster. Come back up here. Get your ass laid out, boy. So we have, like, what, two more rockets and no shotgun shells left? I'm just out of shotgun. Damn it. I'll use a needler, I guess. No worries. Don't worry. Be happy. Kind Kennedy, thank you for the follow. Oh, flood? Motherfucker. And the game just got scary. He's got a gun that I want, though. Yeah, he does. Give me that fucking assault rifle, you ass. Let's do this. Shit. No grenades. Of course I don't have grenades when I need them. Fuck. I can't punch him because I forgot how to play. Forgot how to play. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, super elite. Oh, God. Shit. Super elite. Did I kill him? I did. Oh, my God. Grenades. I don't need to waste grenades. God. No, don't. Oh, my God. Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that, brother? They're across the way. Ah, fuck. Come on. Okay, what's a brother gotta do? I gotta help back. Maybe we can avoid them and just get past what they're guarding. Thought I did that stealthily. Peace, bitches. Oh, shit, the flood. Oh, fuck. Fuck me, bro. Not fair, dude. Fuck, I died. I definitely died. Oh, fuck. Oh my God. I'm trying to shoot little itty bitty baby flood. Really? Is there a health pack around here? That's a drop. Don't you dare jump in there. Don't you dare. Oh shit, stupid little floodies. Oh my God, that scared the shit out of me the way they jumped in my face. Alright, what the fuck, dude? Die. You little pieces of paper? Alright, we picked up... Oh... I've got no more, so we are switching for a pistol, yes. Beautiful. Okay. Whew! Alright. Here we go. Oh, they're fighting each other. Let that happen. Sorry, guys. I'm really not being interactive. I'm playing a game for once on stream. I feel like that's something we should try. Mother, father, you're dead, bro. He's not dead? Explain to me how that just happened. Someone. What was that? What the fudge was that, huh? What was that? Alright, let them fight each other for a second. See if I can get some headshots. Whoa. No. Hey, cancel. Xbox, get the fuck out of here. What the hell is that? Son of a bitch. Shout out to the pistol not being as strong as it should be. Hi, Bunny. What's up? Thank you for the follow. Revan Black. What's up? Thank you for the follow. Shit. Can I just throw a grenade that way? Oh, they're coming for him. And one just jumped off the fucking bridge. I hope they don't hop this way. If I had a health pack, I'd have so much more confidence. I want to say everybody's dead minus a few of these guys. Shit. Who the fuck? Oh! Who the fuck? The dude's over there with... Whoa! What the hell? From the grave? Bro, from the grave. Oh, what's that power button? How you doing, man? Or girl? Alright, I am avoiding all this and just looking for a health pack. They want to hop over here. Bring that ass, boy. What's up? Catch that one-on-one. Alright, they're trying to murder me. Oh, God. Here's another one. Oh, there's one behind me. He got back up? Dude, the flutter's scary, man. I'm telling you. The flutter, no joke. Lopez Perez, or Paras. How you doing? Thank you for the follow. Wow, that was scary. Alright, where are we at, though? Shit, there's red. Fuck you, flood. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. A shotgun? Oh, there's a bunch. Gosh. Oh, you see them swarm my body? Oh, that was nasty. That was nasty. I'm gonna go this way. Holy fuck. Die. Die. Ew, guys. He looks gross. I'm about to die. Someone behind me now. Oh my god. We got $3 from Shay Love. Thank you, Shay. Oh my goodness. This is... Oh my gosh. That was funny. Oh man. Alright, people are trying to say that I'm not good at FPS shooters now. You guys are fucking tripping. I'm not playing this game the greatest because it's been a while, but I'm not bad at this. God damn. Okay, shotgun. There's a... There was just a gang of them behind me on the left. Okay. All right, bros. Give me a health pack. Give me a fucking health pack. I'm going around this way now. Let's go quietly. They see me. Yup. Shit. Shotgun. I keep hearing him. I cannot get away fast enough. Okay. Huh. What is the plan, players? What is the plan? Hot Cheeto Head, yo, thank you for the follow, guys. Appreciate ya. I got 4 grenades. How about we use those up first? Go that way. I'm going in the middle. I'm gonna go somewhere I've never been. What's up here? Fuck. Alright, not the best place to go. We're hopping out the window with this one. Alright. Is there an invisible dude? Oh, shit. Okay, I'm getting exposed now. This sucks. People say that I'm sucking at this game. I probably chose the wrong game to play in front of you guys, huh? Is that what happened? Are my grenades going right through them? Okay, here come. Oh shit! Shotgun daddy. Damn, this is really garbage. Okay, I'm gonna go back real quick and see if I can find better weapons or ammo on the bridge. Because I think it's ridiculous that I'm just getting murked right now. Like, if one of those guys want to... I need a shotgun. I think that's what happened. I gave up my shotgun for the pistol. One of these dudes should hop over here. You got a shotgun, bro? No. Let's see. Reloading. Why is that a one hit? Is this a one hit kill on these fuckers? No. What? Okay, then I'll just go use this. What the fuck? I'm going back. I'm wasting my bullets now. What? Okay, we're going back. We're going back right now, because the way they were dying, that means everybody in here should be dying the same way. Oh, you know what it is. You know what it is. Sings Maya. Sing, yeah, what's up? Here come the little ones. And I can't fucking shoot him. Yeah, I guess the pistol's strong as fuck. Okay. That's fucking weird. I'm about to die again, though, but at least I know I have a better idea of what to do. Who stabbed me? Da, 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 da. I need to get higher ground. Shit. Really? One hit killer. Are you serious? If you get a headshot, it's a one hit kill. Okay. Can't back away fast enough. Just blew half of them to death. I just need this fucking health pack, dude. Oh shit, come on. Okay. Fuck you, bro. Fuck. Right? The little ones can attack me all they want. I don't care about them. Oh, fuck. I don't want to switch for a shotgun after this thing. Are they getting easy? Are they getting easier out of nowhere? Oh, shit. No. Oh, see, he got back up, though. Fuck him. You fucking liar. Oh, shit, now I'm out. Now I need a shotgun. Okay. Alright, let's get the shotty. I think I can leave this way. I think I'm just gonna go. Oh, fuck. That's good. Good shot. That didn't hit anybody? Alright, only took me a few minutes, but I finally got it. Whew! Okay. Checkpoint done. Oh, shit. Fuck you guys. And a big brain. Alright, little stinky bottoms. Whoa. I know there's a bunch of them. They're probably going to kill me right now. I don't even know where I'm looking right now. Oh, my God. Shit. Come on. Go around that corner, please. Hurry. Okay. Charge it up. Oh, shit. Is there a big one next to me? No, there's this guy. All right, he caught it. And then there's... What is that over there? Oh, that's the way I need to go. Alright, all these little sugar daddies need to get up off me. Shit, it's been a long time, but... Oh, shit, something's shooting me. What is it? just little guys. Alright, little guys, jump. Come on, man. I believe this is the way I need to go. Oh, it's not the way. I swear that used to be a thing. Nope. I'm tripping. Little sugar daddies. Not that way either, then. Uh-uh. Alright, we got rid of all of them, though, except for these little monsters. Oh, I picked up a health fucking... Oh! Where did he come from? And I got a health pack. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Where are they coming from? Are you dead or not, bro? There's something around... Oh my god, look... Ah! Look at all those things. This dude's just creeping on me. What is he doing? Look at all those bullets I wasted on him. And he killed me. I'm just gonna go this way, because I believe that's the way out. Or it's, maybe I went backwards. Wow, that was stupid. Okay, now I'm outside on this side of the deck, which I believe is the way you go. Grenade, yeah, this is it. That should, thank you, that should have affected all of them, thank you. No, fuck, I can't move. Oh my gosh. That music just got intense as fuck. What, there's one behind me? Fuck you. Who's shooting me? What the fuck, is there a fucking banshee shooting me? You motherfucker. No grenades, come on. Give me my ship, give me that back, you mother. You hot piece of garbage. Oh, okay. All right, doing better, doing better, doing better, doing better, doing better. Halo 1, baby. Mo, what, ah, God, I don't even know what. Oh, he had a rocket launcher? Okay. All right. Got me over here wanting to flex like rich homie Quan. I got one grenade left. I think I'll let them fight against each other real quick. Like I did before, unless they notice I'm here. Oh my gosh. What is up, people? King Darkness 19 1098. How you doing? I think. Ah, see, this one figured me out. Fuck you, bro. Here they come. Grenade. Okay. Big ass. Pop a doc. Another. Shoot that shit. Get away from me, little fuckers. One, two, three. Got him. Grenade him. I think that. Oh, that was a nice little grenade toss. I think I'm getting hit by the banshee. I'm gonna just try to get. Ah, oh, wasted that. A grenade. Oh. Oh, that's the rocket launcher, boy. Oh, they all got rocket launcher. Are you fucking kidding me? I just backed up into trouble like it was nothing. Give me a rocket launcher. You guys want to play with my goddamn gun so much. Little fucking sugar daddies, man. Get off me. I'm wasting so many bullets. Alright. I feel like I gotta maneuver past them with my face. Yo, fuck this wraith, though. Or whatever this is, it's a banshee, excuse me. It's gonna throw me off and get me killed. Bro, I'ma need you to no. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. I don't want it, but I wanna get rid of this banshee just because I'm having a bad day. Where's it at? Yeah, what's up, bitch? What? Whoa, he almost ran into me. And this isn't the game where you can lock on with a lock, right? Nah, this is Halo 1. I think Halo 2 did that. Ugh, come on. Come on, you motherfucker! How am I missing? Oh, I'm the worst. I got one last bullet for this asshole. I'm gonna lose my life. I got one last bullet, dude. I got two, actually, but I'm getting rid of this guy. Oh my gosh. Hilarious. Bring that ass over here, boy! God. Oh! That shit almost landed on me. Fuck you, bro. Where's my shotgun, you dick? Give me my shotgun, because we know we're not going to need that rocket launcher in close quarters. Fuck. Hey, man. Woo! Trick, you guessed it. Fuck y'all. Okay. How about... Oh! It's like really fun to play this again. It's like it's like living it all over again. It's been such a long time. I beat this game originally with Paul, two-player co-op. We did it at his house. We played the game at his house back when we were both 11 years old, because this came out in 2001, and we were 11, I think, maybe 12. Maybe 12. Bro, fuck y'all, dude. Alright, what's up, little daddy? Get off me. Yeah, I got some shotgun shells. What you know about that?
What do you know about you?
Alright, we're going. Wait, is this the right... Yeah, finally. Oh my goodness. Yeah, get me the fuck out of here. No, not down. Oh, fucking little daddies. Oh, God. Oh shit! I fell into the quack. What? I can't even say words. I fell in between the cracks. I fell in the quacks. Little daddies. So dumb, dude. Oh, God. What's going on though, chat? How's everybody doing? I know I'm not talking much. I'm kind of focused on the game. I think I want to just play video games for once. And we can all talk later. Or among ourselves. What is... Oh, holy fuck! That scared the shit out of me! Ah! Ah, you motherfuckers. G-rated, guys. Remember that. What the fuck? Get your shotgun out, JD. Get your shotgun out. Get the... Are you alive, bro? What's up, Kobe in the fourth? That's a really funny name. Oh my god. This is it, right? This is not it. We're back at a... Where the... Cortana, give me some fucking insight. Where am I supposed to go? That shot to the face did nothing? Oh! Shit. Oh, God. Oh, man. Lord have mercy. Whew! This game is so good, though. This is it right here. Checkpoint, please. Check, please. Wait, I think... Yeah, checkpoint. Thank you. And they're all having a... Oh, shit. Give me that. Give me... Wait, where's that big ass? No, he had a big ass gun. Wait. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Shit, wraiths. Oh, what? That's a... What do you call that? Ghost? I'm gonna get that. Fuck. Fuck you, dude. Yeah, fuck you, bro. Alright, get me this. Get on the driver's seat. Let's do it already. Oh my god. That wraith is gonna kill me at least twice before. How do you do the boost? I forgot how to play, god damn it. How do you do the boost, y'all? Anybody remember? I'm on Xbox One. Ooh, those graphics look gross. The way those gun graphics are, those look so bad. That looks so bad. It looks like a drawing. Oh no. Are we supposed to go down here? No, we went. Whoa, that's a health pack, I think. Alright, let's get up on y'all. That's gonna be alright. Yes. Any guns this way? Looks like it. What is that? Another rocket. Only got one shotgun. That was it? Yeah, alright. Might as well switch. Alright. We're looking pretty good now. I'm loving this. What's up, NYC Skewer? How you guys doing? It's gonna be alright.
We don't run it, we don't run it, we don't be all right. Bish, what's his name? Kendrick Lamar. Zoom in this.
You know what? We could avoid this. How about we just do that for once? How about we just stop thinking about everyone else? Start thinking about JD. Oh, shit. I can't get through here? Yeah, I can. And then we go up this mountain. Yeah. All right. Oh, my.
You know, we gotta ride the American-made Chevy Dodge Ram. We can't ride in that foreign car.
We can't ride in that Ford.
How you do it?
Dodge Ram. We can't ride in that. Oh, fuck you!
Bruh, whoever threw that grenade is a dick! Who did that? You little bitch. That was my fucking Dodge Ram. Ooh, you little fuckers. I'm coming up there and I'm gonna beat your ass personally. Here we go, baby. Ooh, he's throwing those. You little dick. Yeah, what's up? Oh yeah, I got something for your ass. Is it you? Huh? Is it you, you little punk motherfucker? You little bitch. Fuck this dude. Punch his ass off the fucking ravine. You piece of shit. Made me lose my Chevy. Damn it. God damn it. Alright. We gotta get all the way over there. 267 meters. We should have stole a flying thing. Damn, we gotta fly up there somehow. What's that? Ah, is that... Yep, two banshees. Boo! Don't shoot the banshees. Ah, shit. Two banshees and a banshee to fight against. Grenade? Grenade through that little... Grenade? What a waste of grenades. Oh, no! Oh, God. Nope, don't want to shoot myself in the foot. Got him? Nope. What a waste. Good job. Where's that fucking banshee? I'm not gonna have you fucking with me while I'm in the sky. Yeah, you little bitch. 3, 2, 1. Oh, he moved. He moved to a direction that I thought I could shoot him in, and I couldn't get him. All right. Wait, is he coming back? Yeah, bring that ass here, boy. Bow. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Am I the worst fucking gunsmith in the world? So fucking dumb. No, there's a wraith shooting him now? Oh, we gotta go. Get the fuck on and go. Holy shit. How do you boost? Oh, is boost square? Why isn't hop out? What the fuck? Get off me. No! Fucking RB was hop out. Did not mean to do this. Shit. It's been a long time. It is been a long time. Yeah, son of a motherfucker. All right, that was dumb. that was dumb as hell. All righty then. What's going on, y'all? Bring that ass here, boy, JD. Oh, here we go. And you're dead. And grenade. And I'm gonna just hop up and get that real quick. There's a wraith on my left. Yep. I don't have time to really focus on him. I forgot how to do everything. How do you do the double backflip, the barrel rolls? How do you do all that? You think I'd remember these things? Fuck it. Let's just get out of here. Aw, fuck. That dude's being an asshole. He's gonna kill your ass. Alright, let's go around here and exact some quick vengeance. There we go. Get a little vengeance on their ass real quick. Okay, that wraith might get me. I swear I don't know what I'm doing. Why are you lying? Always lying. Oh my god. Why are you always lying? Burn them real close. Alright. Make it. There's another one? Dude, fuck. Whoa, what is all this? Look at all this extra shit I'm doing. I don't even need to fight this dude. I'm just like, what is this level? Alright, we're gonna go right over here and drop off. Oh, who shot me? That dude has got the banger. Holy fuck. Alright, I gotta go. If he kills me, I'm dead. Whoa, fuck! Go. Oh no, I don't have my shotgun anymore. Okay. Here we go. Let me use the big. Switching four lanes. Here they come. Oh, they're killing each other. That's fine with me. Why not throw a grenade? Fuck you. Fuck you, bro. Oh my god, I didn't realize I switched the rocket. What? Oh, that's so freaking weak. Oh, how weak is that? He's got a rocket. Oh, shit. He's got a rocket, and he's probably not afraid to use it. Fuck. Two of these. There. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, bro. Fuck all you guys, grenades. I probably didn't even need to do that. I probably could have just went straight for the exit. But no, I need to touch this. This is the portal. This is the final portal, right? Alright, let's kill everyone in here. Hopefully. Don't let that fall on you. That shit will destroy you. Whoa. Bro, why you smack me? Touch it? Nope. Oh, there's a shotgun. Shit. Oh, shit. There it is. I did my thing. Nope. Shit. Now we gotta go. We gotta go. There's too fucking many of them. How the fuck am I supposed to get out of there, Cortana? What the fuck? You set me up for failure by lowering my guards, my shields. Holy fuck. Touch it. Go. Run. Fuck, I didn't think I just used the fucking gun. Damn it. Hold on. All right. My pants were riding up my ass. All right, come on, bro. We got this, dude. You got this. Oh, now they all moved. Huh. Oh, we got a new follower. What's up, Jman792? How you doing? Thank you for following. Did I kill everyone? No, there's like two more things. Killing everyone doesn't even really make a difference. Let me get a shotgun to make things just slightly easier. There's one guy following me. There he is. Okay. There. Oh, shit. Shit, there's a few of them now. What the fuck? Where do they come from? That's just a little baby blooper, but whatever. There. Here they come.
That did it.
out of the woodwork. Now they're like all over the place. There's a bunch. Oh shit. See what I mean? I can't move. Which fucking way am I supposed to be going? Ugh. Fuck. You guys and your rocket launchers? Fuck. Run, JD. Run. That is really ironic that I said that. I did not mean to say that. I'm out this bitch. Fuck y'all. Don't have a grenade to throw. But I think this is the way out. We can only hope. Get me back on my Banshee. Get me the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. The Banshee's not ready to go? Oh, get me in there. Get me in. Come on. Flip this bitch. Flip it.
Energy readings show her fusion
reactors. Let's
go. Are still powered up.
Fly.
Systems on the floor of
no.
Fail-safes even I can't override without authorization.
How the fuck do you fly?
We'll need to find her.
There. To start the fusion core. Oh, that dude almost got me. Fuck you, little guy. Little asshole. Oh, here we go. We're going down, baby. Your street in a... He said to fall. Range Rover. We're going under the bridge now. Fuck. Don't die. Can we fly through here? Hell yeah, I've never done this while flying. Just go. Just go, bro. Let them fight. Hell yeah, I've never done this like this. Sick. Oh, fuck. Go lower. Okay. I've never done this. Have you guys ever done this? This is pretty fucking insane. Okay, and now we gotta open this. I do know about this part. They will not let me in without opening it. Alright, they're playing that Kanye that... It's amazing. I'm amazing. Everybody's in up this evening, no matter what. Did it open? It did not. Alright. I swear I just did that. Oh, here we go. Oh, fuck. We can't get all the way through it. It just broke. Damn it. We have to be Master Chief. This is garbage. We need a health pack. Hook a brother up with a health pack. All a brother needs is a health pack. You see how long these levels are, though? We've been playing this level for like 40 minutes already. Maybe longer. Maybe an hour. How long have I been streaming? It's 9:35. I've been streaming for an hour. Oh, shit. Little buddies. Alright, little buddies, and here come the limp daddy, limp Uncle Denzel's. Yeah, what up, y'all? Alright. Okay, here we go. Oh! There was a rocket launcher, boy. You guys are dicks, dude. Lay your ass down. There we go. Got myself my health pack. Oh, I feel better. Woo, that was cray cray. Alright, this is the way out, right? Yeah. I think. Wait. Is it just gonna open? Don't we need to use a button? Let us out. I couldn't be Master Chief. There's just way too much pressure to save the world. Here we go. Save the universe. RB, bro. Man. Yeah, this is campaign, guys. We're playing, Halo 1. Continuing from where I left off on YouTube. Because I might upload this whole episode. Maybe. Ooh, this is like a 2-hour episode. I'd be so mad to watch this. I'd be like, God damn, this is a long-ass episode. Do I have the Roshis? If so, what color? I have the, army color. They're like army color and, orange. With an orange lining or something. Paul texted me? Sorry. Triple double checking my Twitter. My Twitter. I is going on Twitter. How are you doing? Alright. Back in the snow. Back in the gym with GMW. What's all? What's everybody talking about? Do a Shaq impression? I'm way better than Kobe. I don't know. Shaq?
Oh, you know, Big Shaq Diesel. I'm way better than Kobe. And if Kobe wanted to play basketball, he will play basketball like Big Shaq Diesel play basketball.
He doesn't talk like that, but he sounds like that. Holy shit. I need to commandeer this ship, bro. In Halo 2, you can hijack him. See, that's why I want to get through this whole every single... What the fuck is the Flood doing here? Oh my gosh. You guys, just fight each other. Don't fight me. Don't fight me. Just don't fight me. I need a car. I'm not supposed to be doing... Yeah, there's no way I'm supposed to be doing this on foot. I'm supposed to have a car of some sort, I think. I don't know. Shit. Experiencing back pain? I'm kind of good. I did have back pain at one point, though. Really bad back pain. Like, man. So bad. I don't know how to explain it to you guys. Like, there must be a car up here. There has to be. There has to be a warthog somewhere around here. They would not just leave me out here without shit. Unless I could jack this dude's shit. But yeah, there was this one time where I messed up my ankle playing basketball. And because of my ankle being messed up, I had to go to rehab, right? So physical rehab was cool, but it was kind of unfortunate because I did not do any physical activity while my ankle was being rehabbed. So with that being said, my ankle would fuck these guys. And I needed that. My ride. So while my ankle was being rehabbed, I missed. How can I explain this? While my... Oh my god, you motherfucker! While my ankle was being rehabilitated, my ankle got to the point where I could play basketball again. So my ankle was really good, right? But then I went and played basketball, and I didn't have any other... Like, the rest of my body was like... It hadn't worked out in such a long time that I threw my back out. Yes, me. I'm 27 now. I threw my back out when I was 25. This is like 2 years ago. And I couldn't walk much at all. I couldn't, like, do any type of physical activity. It was super hard to get around. Fuck these guys. Come jump at me already. Come on. Jump. Jump. Shit. He's got a rocket launcher? Really? I couldn't do any physical activity. I definitely couldn't play basketball. And it's because I went and played basketball one day that when I went and played that day, I, like, man. Fucking threw my back out trying to grab a rebound. It was unfortunate, yo. I needed to, like, stretch out my whole body and work out for at least, like, a month prior to going and hitting the courts, but nope, didn't listen to that. Yep, it was really annoying. But I'm feeling fine now. Now I just need to work out more and whatnot. I'm trying to get back on a more, consistent workout grind. I haven't really been in the gym a lot lately, but it's all good. Still got arms. It's all I need. All I need is arms. But no, I'm just kidding. Oh, snipies? We got low ammo. I mean, we could do a quick little snipe session. Why not? I used to be nice with the sniper, y'all, back in the day. I know y'all don't believe it. Definitely don't believe it the way I'm shooting right now. Why am I wasting a snipe on this dude? I should just, is there any, should I get the, no, not the shotgun. Nah, I don't think the rocket launcher is beneficial right now. Alright, we're just gonna, fuck, I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna lose one of these guys. Terrible.
Dude, 360 news scoop, bro.
I should get rid of him, because he is just... frustrating. What a waste. I bought the sniper rifle. They literally just ran through all my ammo. That's great. That's cool. Whatever. You fucking asshole. Fuck you two. Shit. They creeping on your boy. They almost had me. What's up, Kuzar's Faith? What's up, yo? Dang, they creeped on your boy just now. Shoddy's almost out of ammo too. There's nothing with ammo here except for the rocket launcher. Where's that thing at? Oh no, I got shotgun shells. Damn, son, that was crazy. Whew. See, I'm supposed to snipe these boys. Oh no, one's got a snipe. Is that a snipe? He's got rockets! Oh! You mother fudging. Yo, I was lucky. I did not die. Did their rockets just disappear? No, they got, one of them's got it. I'm gonna stick with the shoddy. I think the shoddy's more beneficial right now. All this walking, I swear I'm supposed to have a car. There's no run button in this game. You need a run button for all this. It's like, we feel like Lord of the Rings right now. Yeesh. Oh shit, I don't like this music. Who's coming? It's the flood music. Look at that boy, that boy's moving. Shit. Are we all, what is happening? God, I'm about to die? Oh, yeah, it looks like it. Boy, these dudes cannot get back up like that. That shit is so scary. Maybe I should get the, what's it called, to take care of these wraiths. Where is it? There it is. Whoop, 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 whoop. Holy halo. Okay, that's one. Okay. It's not what I'm going for. Low ammo, huh? Really? Low ammo, like we're out. That's great. That is super beneficial to my situation right now. Where's the way out? That's not it. I'm about to die. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Come on, life. I don't. Oh, that door opened up. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Tried to do it. Narnia. What? What's going on, CJ? 2K697, looks like you're having trouble with Nightbot. What are you saying? Saying shit that's making Nightbot angry? You wouldn't like Nightbot angry. Paul said I should be leveling up my Titan instead of the Master Chief. Hold on. Alright, I just sent him a smart-ass text. Whew! Alright, let's find our way to paradise. Alright, they don't notice me yet. I'm gonna run this way. What's he aiming for? Yeah, they don't notice me. I'm going around, boy. Oh, sneaky ass Master Chief. Let me in. Oh, it's open. I didn't know it was open. It's not open. Nope. No, I'm supposed to get something and go somewhere. Shit. And you can't. Oh, you need a Banshee again. I'm about to die. I don't even know what hit me. What the fudge? Jidaki poo. Alright, we're gonna try that one more time. We're gonna go around. Did anybody watch Game Shakers? Didn't it come out this today? Oh, shit, are they coming my way? They just changed their mind, huh? I need to get that van. Oh, fuck them. I lost. That dude with the rocket launcher is a monster. Oh, thank you, Covenant. Or not. I need that rocket launcher. I don't need to go this way. I need those right there. Oh, really? Move it, kid. Shit. Grenades. Shit. Grenades. We're almost there. We're almost there. No. It's just not that easy. It's never that easy. Oh my gosh, that's so weak. Ah, it's so weak, dude. I'll be home for Christmas. All right, what's everybody talking about? Stop trying to make game shakers happen. What, guys? Come on. You don't like game shakers? There they go. Let them. Bro, is that aim right for me? All right, I think we got one who noticed me. Yeah. Got him. Oh, but he got me first? Mother, please. Please, mother. Mother. No. Mother. Oh, my goodness. JD, are you a One Piece fan? You know what? I never got into One Piece. I definitely think that Monkey D. Luffy is dope, but or Luffy, whatever his name is. But I never got into him and whatnot. Never got a chance to get into that show. By the time my friends tell me it was really dope, it was already like in season 7 or manga chapter 97. And I was like 98, I was like, oof. It's like, I don't think I'm gonna get in there. Don't think I'm gonna have time to learn about Luffy. I do need a rocket launcher though. That boy just turned around and shot at me, huh? He still got it. Shot out his hand, cool. Alright, we need this just in case. What's up, Mr. Awesome 21? How are you? Oh god. Okay, let me see if I can get a shot off. One. Oh god. Oh, low ammo. Oh god, that means I'm out. Shit. I'm dead. I'm so dead. This sucks. This really fucking sucks. I can't. I'm like staring the Wraith down in the face. Not happen, bro. Oh god, this is so frustrating. Do you still watch TV series, JD? Like any television series, or just are we talking about One Piece? Mikey, you're funny, dude. I'm reading your messages about Paul. What the hell? Ah, shit. All the flood. Maybe I should just let this battle happen and just relax. Unless they come after me. Where do I need to go? I'm going the wrong way? Wait, am I in the wrong area? It says I need to be going this way. Alright, we're gonna make a little detour and just see where the hell I'm supposed to be at right now, because if I went the wrong way this whole time, what a waste. You know what I'm saying? That would be dumb as hell. Where am I? Where am I going? I still need the what's it called to get over here. Oh, I forgot we had rocket launchers over here. Yeah, I'll pick one up just in case. I need to get up there? For what? Didn't I already... What? Wait, what? What am I supposed to be? That can't be right. Still need a banshee. Huh. Okay, I need to get up there, but I don't have a Banshee to get up there with. Alright, sorry, that was weird. My backpack was, like, being translucent. Yo, how the fuck do I get up there, bro? I probably gotta go run all the way back and get a Banshee. Oh, but you know what? Oh, wait. Oh, did a Banshee just teleport? Oh, that would've been so beautiful. Oh, I would've been in love. I would've been like, wait a minute. No, but here's a ghost. A ghost could make things easier. I still don't know how to do the boost. No, R is off. How do I not know how to do the boost anymore? It used to be like... It's none of the buttons. I'm pushing every button except for... shooting button. It used to be L, wasn't it? Oh, maybe that's what I needed the sniper rifle for before. But that sniper rifle's out of ammo now. Right? Yep. I fucking ruined it. Fucking wasted it.
Damn it.
Oh, there was no boost in Halo 1? What? What? Are you fucking kidding me? I can't even get over this thing with the Banshee. Oh, I got lucky. That was lucky. That was just good maneuvering. Alright, let's go to work. Let's see how'd the battle go. Who's winning the battle? Oh shit, you fucking died, you idiot. Get in it and go. Oh, JD, you're just a fucking failure, dude. Oh my fucking god. Damn it, that was so freaking stupid. Look at him, even Master Chief is just like, JD, I'm gonna need you to pick up the ball here, man. Pick up the ball. Fuck. Shit. Fuck that, I want to beat this level. I hate that this level is this long. But I will overcome. I promise. Here comes that scary fucking music. What is he shooting at? Shotgun, buckshot. That'll make him drop. Oh man, he just turned around and just sprayed me. No thought about it. He didn't even think. He just said, oh, someone's hurting me. Pew, you're dead. Pew. Pew, 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 pew. Elevated sodium levels. Always. Always the high sodium for you guys. You know that's what it's all about. Okay. I'm not sure how the shotgun is able to do that from so fucking far. Are you serious right now? Gotta, like, make sure these dudes are dead, man. Yo, he had a second. He had a second one. Holy mother. Where's the first guy with the rocket launcher? Forget about it. Let's just do one at a time. One thing at a time. Alright, defeat these little guys. And the ball is never gonna be picked up, JD. Never. Never, ever. How many shots we have left? Fuck, dude, I'm really missing point-blank shots. I'm gonna just throw a grenade. I'm gonna just creep. I'm gonna just creep over here. When I creep, yeah. Creeping on the down low. We really need this banshee, yo. Hey, when I creep, hurry the fuck up and go, bro. Go. Go. Yes. We got away. Now we can fly to the destination. It only took hours. Thank you for the follow just now. I do apologize for not saying your name. My bad. Wow. Wowzers. When I creep. Hey. Yeah. Oh my goodness, that took forever. Oh, fuck you, dude. Seriously? Come on. Don't shoot me out of the sky. There's one more shooting me. There he is. Fuck you guys. Okay. Get out of this thing before you die. Double check for health. There's no health. You don't need it. Oh, there it is. All right. Switch it back to the shoddy. Whew. All right. We're moving, guys. We're doing it. Yes. So we creep. Yeah. Creeping Twitch_8. Twitch. HH. Thank you for the follow. Oh, here we go. Fuck, yeah. There are some bad guys who are shooting at me. Why, fuck? Come on, bro. They don't want me to touch that thing. You guys, fuck you guys. I'm going around. I am going around town. Bring it around town. And a little bit of this. And this. And this and that. And this and that and that. And this and then and then. Fuck you guys. I'm touching this thing. Let's go. Touch it. That's not what I'm supposed to do. Fuck. Usually touching it works. I'm about to die. Alright, let's just chill. Can y'all die? I've been shooting at them for like an hour. Throw ass out the air, boy. Come on. I'm about to die for real. It's just me versus this last one, or these last two. Come on, shoddy. I need ammo. Yeebiz, when is Legends of Gaming? It's October. I want to say October anywhere between the 11th and the 18th. So be on the lookout, because I'm going to be on a really fun show called Legends of Gaming, everybody in the stream. It's called Legends of Gaming by Smasher. There we go. Fuck you. Neutralized. Fuck you, Cortana, like you're doing anything. Oh my god, I beat it. Holy moly, did JD just beat a video game level? Oh hell yeah, dude. You have a better idea. Oh, we're uploading this shit to YouTube. Fuck yes. That's how the monitor moves about. 40 minutes of play. Hell yeah. When I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy. Something tells me I'm not gonna like this. But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit. Without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once. Do it.
The Covenant network is. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
Oh.
coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
You guys say there's no sound. I know I'm muted. I'm not trying to talk right now. I was listening to the game. You guys said there's no sound. Okay. Well, that was tight. Yo, that was awesome. We beat that level. That took forever, but we definitely beat it. if this is on YouTube, yo, thank you for watching. All right. Other than that, subscribe. Peace.